It's 1976. Number one in America.
Afternoon delight.
That's the one, all right. You can't beat a little bit of You Know What in the Afternoon. It delights us all, right? 22 years ago, the Starland Vocal Band, number one in the USA with Afternoon Delight. And on the climb in 1976 towards that top 10, there was this one. They made us live, all right, and we're still their best friends. Queen there from 1976, on the climb towards the top 10, and you're my best friend. No, not off. We're with that 1976 top 10 pop pickers, and yes, she was going out with him.
Is she really going out with him?
You're absolutely right, you cannot keep a good song down, right? Yes, and they were two pairs of sisters, the Shangri-Las, reissued from the 1960s. At number 10, the leader of the pack. And there was Sir Elton, there was lovely Kiki. Absolutely, in the 90s on television, young Elton sang it with the Spice Girls, right? But way back in 1976, there he was, straight into number 9, Elton John and Kiki D, and Don't Go Breaking My Heart. And at number 8, it was like this.
Help me make it through the night. Ain't stop us now.
And don't forget, Pop Vickers has got a brand new album with a bit of ooh-la-la, that is for sure, in the 90s. Rod Stewart there from 1976. He was at number 8 in the top 10, and the one called Tonight's the Night. And that's all happening on 88 to 91 FM Radio 2 from the BBC. Back with Pick of the Pops. And the year 1976. And in the top 10, we're at number 7.
I'm going to love you.
When your body's had enough of me, what is this world coming to? Anyway, the celebrated Dr. Hook there from 22 years ago this very week at number 7, wanting just a little bit more. And at number 6...
Goodbye.
Ah, it was all very sad, was it not, Pop Pickers? And it was America's The Manhattans there from 1976. In the top 10 at number 6 with the one called, And say...
Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.
Right, here we go again, Pop Pickers. Number 5, Mr. Brian Ferry, and, well, it was like this.
I'm gonna stick like glue, stick because I'm stuck on you.
That's the one around the brilliant Mr. Brian Ferry at number 5 in 1976 and suggesting let's stick together, right? And at number 4... be silly, you know, big boys don't cry. Well, I suppose they do sometime. Never mind, our kid there from 1976, 22 years ago, I believe never sighted again. Our kid, number 4, you just can't see me cry. Time for the top 3. Oh, true love. Now, go on, girls. Own up. You were head over heels in love with him, weren't you? Oh, yes, you were. Demi Roussos. They're taken from the Roussos Phenomenal EP, and that was called Forever and Ever at number 3. And one higher.
There goes my heart again. There goes my heart again.
There she was, the very considerably delicious Candy Staton from 1976 at number 2, heading for number 1 there, with the one called Young Hearts Run Free. I know the feeling well. Don't snigger. It was like this. Oh, baby, absolutely the real thing there, dominating one and all at number 1. You, to me, are everything. Hope you've enjoyed the show, Pop Pickers. I'd like to thank my producer, Philip Swern, also our debonair studio manager, Mr. Colin Marshall, right? And in the meantime, we're going to have just one more time. The top 10 recap. Weekend in the 10th of July 1976. Number 10, Leader of the Pack, the Shangri-Las. Number 9, Don't Go Breaking My Heart, Old John and Kiki D. At number 8, Tonight's the Night, You Betcha, Rod Stewart. Number 7, A Little Bit Of Get Away, Venom. At number 6, Kiss and Say Goodbye from the Manhattans. And at number 5, Let's Stick Together. That was supplied by Brian Ferry. Number 4, You Just Might See Me Cry. Our kid, I just might smash his face in, actually. Number 3, The Roussos Phenomenon, Demis Roussos. Number 2, Your House Run Free, Candy Staton. And at number 1, You To Me Are Everything, From The Real Thing. And that's just about it. Johnny Walker's waiting on 2FM. Ta-ra.